Hey, this is Dan from Meraki. What better way to welcome in the springtime than with a spring recipe? This is a pea and mint pesto. Fantastically easy, amazingly refreshing. This will definitely make your day. Enjoy. We will need 1.5 cups of peas, 1/2 cup of walnuts, pasta 4 of 4, 2 cups of mint, 2 cloves of garlic, 1/3 of a cup of extra virgin olive oil, sea salt and black pepper. And don't forget the Parmesan cheese, about 50 grams. I forgot the Parmesan cheese. So let's start by putting on 2 pots of water to boil. In the bigger pot, we're going to add our pasta and cook till al dente. So we're gonna take a little taste test here, taste one of the noodles, and when you have about 3 minutes until it's ready, we're going to add our peas to the second pot. Now we want our peas to come up to rapid boil ASAP to keep that intense green color that they have. So we're gonna add a lid and we're gonna cook for 3 minutes. Once our pasta is done, we're going to strain it and we can add a little bit of olive oil and toss just to keep it from sticking. Now you can also set aside some of the pasta water to temper the consistency of the pesto. Once our peas are done, we're going to get a bowl of ice water ready and we're gonna throw in our peas. This is gonna stop them from cooking and help keep the green color. Now, we're gonna get out a food processor or blender and we're gonna toss in our 2 cloves of garlic and give them a zap. Next, we're gonna toss in our walnuts and give them a zap too. Now, we're gonna add in our peas. Once we start blending these, everything is gonna get really thick and possibly stop moving. So we're gonna start adding our olive oil as well, and that will get everything going. Next, we're gonna add our mince as well, and then our cheese, and we can season. Now you can start adding pasta water to temper the consistency if you'd like. Scrape off the walls, give it a taste, and if it needs more seasoning, season again. Once everything is smooth, we're gonna remove it, and there you go, our beautiful mint pea pesto. Now we're gonna get out a bowl, and we're gonna add in our pasta. Now we're gonna start adding in our pesto. Again, if you're unhappy with the consistency, you can add the pasta water in here too. It's not a problem. I prefer my pesto thick, so I'm just gonna give it a tender mix like this. And we're done. Get out your plate and enjoy this pea mint pesto. It's healthy, it's fresh, it's light, and it's perfect for the springtime. Enjoy with this gorgeous weather we're having.